the wound to the ribs, consistent with a projectile. So you can imagine sort of a spear being thrown. It could be a hunting accident. It could be violence between people. But what we can say is that they did have this wound and that they had survived for some time. And so that might suggest that they had some support and help to make it through the injury.